A traffic alert tonight for you. This is Highway 40 near Gerald Road in St. Tammany Parish. The sheriff's office is on scene assisting with a crash. Although there are no injuries reported, you can see there are power lines down across the road. Both lanes of travel shut down and are expected to be for quite some time.